Safe to say that you never know what will happen at the newest comedy club, Improv, open in Des Moines, and that's half the fun at Anything Improv. Welcome back, everyone. It's teaming up with the Des Moines Social Club to provide yet another outlet for actors and would-be actors to try out their stuff. Josh Chamberlain is the founder of Anything Improv and joining us today. So, Josh, you're on the hot seat now, so I'm going to make you do it. No. No. All right. It sounds like a wonderful thing. It's going to be every Monday night at the Gas Lamp. We're going to talk about that. First of all, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, before moving to Des Moines, I was living in Chicago. I was on the faculty at Second City. Which some people might know. It's kind of a breeding ground for the next generation of Saturday Night Live hopefuls.
Absolutely.
And I also worked in their corporate division doing entertainment for companies, holiday parties, retreats, and training, using improv in the business.
That's a great idea. That's wonderful. All right, and so you're bringing that to Des Moines now.
Yeah, I fell in love with the Des Moines girl, so once we wanted to start a family.
So here you are.
Move back here, going to start around Second City.
Okay, so here it is, Anything Improv. We stopped by there a few nights ago. Tell us about it.
Yeah, every Monday at the Gas Lamp, we've teamed up with the Des Moines Social Club to bring local talent to the Des Moines stage. There's not really any place for that to happen right now. I mean, you've got great venues like the Funny Bone, Temple of Performing Arts. They're bringing, you know, national tours through, but there's nobody really focusing on local talent, and both the Social Club and us really want to focus on that. And we've got a lot of great local talent performing every week, and it's different every single week.
Can anybody sign up, or is there kind of a troupe, or how does it work?
Yeah, I mean, most of the people that are doing the improv are, we have public classes for just individuals that want to learn how to do improv comedy, like you've seen on Whose Line Is It Anyway? And, you know, we have 8-week sessions and several levels, and most of the cast is just made up of former students, but there's also people that have been performing here in Des Moines for a while.
Okay, and so how do we find out more about it? It's all free, isn't it, right at the Gas Lamp?
Absolutely.
Every Monday night.
Every Monday night at 7, free admission. We do encourage you to drink, because the more you drink, the funnier we're going to be.
I was going to say, but drink responsibly. Now, come on.
Absolutely.
Right. And for more information, too, you've got a website?
Yeah, my company is Anything Improv at www.anythingimprov.com, or you can also find out more information at the Des Moines Social Club's website at DesMoinesSocialClub.org.
And Revolver Comedy Review is also on Facebook.
It
so
is.
Lots of different ways you can't not
Join
miss
the fun.
It. Absolutely, sounds great. Thanks a lot for coming in, Josh.
Thank
we'll
you.
Be back with Stocks right after this.